guys, today I'm going to make slime backwards. So let me just set up the camera. Video on my dad's phone. Alright, so I'm going to set up. I'm going to get my slime. It's going to fall. Right now, it's still on the tracker. Got some food dye. It's me, exactly. Let's go. I'm real excited. Oh, and I just brought one more thing. Be like the famous wooden spoon. So here we go. Move this here so I can make this right here. Okay. I'm gonna make it backwards, so it's gonna be a little weird. But I'm gonna start off with this. Oh, this feels real weird. Making it backwards. That's good enough. And yes, I do add my air dry clay first. Just how it goes with me. I'm gonna go back and fix it if this is like a fail. Looks good enough. You probably can't see inside it, can you? Well, I can fix that. Okay. Fixed it for you. Oop. I need glue. Yes, I need glue. I'm like, wait, do I? Yes. I do. Please don't turn it into a hot mess. You know what? I'm gonna mix this in first. And fix it afterwards. This feels so weird doing this. I'm not making a lot of stuff. I'm gonna mix it in and hopefully it doesn't just slide. So weird. There we go. Oh, no way! It's actually changing. It's actually time. Yeah.